Hi, Steph. I'm calling on Friday. So today is Forgiveness Friday. I totally forgot to send, well, I didn't forget. I ran out of time on Wednesday for Wonderful Wednesday, and I had all the best intentions for Thursday, for Thankful Thursday. And even Jess sent me the STEM activity, and I didn't get it done. So I'm here Friday afternoon, almost 6 o'clock, ready to do Forgiveness Friday. So I just want you to know that I'm so sorry I didn't send a quick brief message to you. But it was sure nice to see everybody today on our Zoom meeting, especially the teachers, as we went over some end of year procedures. But things are going okay. I'm grateful to be back in a more of a regular routine than I have been in the past couple of weeks. And I'm getting excited to see everybody next week for the parent pickup, and getting ready to do our end of year procedures. So again, I hope you have a great weekend. My primary purpose was to be thankful and show you my beautiful wind chime that's hanging up right here. So if you can see it, John hung it up, and every time I look at it, I think of my staff. So thank you so much for the beautiful wind chime and for all that you do. Have a wonderful weekend ahead, and we'll see you next week, and take care.